Then first there came the click in your ears from the wave, and then the sound. So it was a series: the light, the click, and the sound. And years later, I learned that in the first test in Nevada, there was a pool journalist called W.L. or W.O. Lawrence from the New York Times. And Oppenheimer had assigned Feynman to look after Lawrence. And it was the light, the click, and then the sound. And when the sound came, Lawrence said to Feynman, "What was that?" And everybody always held that up as a illustration of how ignorant Lawrence was. But actually, it was a good question, because the fact that there's a sequence is not a trivial matter.